Hello, YouTube. It's R25 here. Today I'm going to play some more Ninja Gaiden 2 in Chapter 14, Poison Blade. So there's like two little mini bosses left, and then there's like the big final boss. So. Last time I died. Supposed to do.
Stressful. All these fucking assholes.
Thank you.
for the Black Spider Clan. I have no regrets. Just as you have pursued a cause greater than yourself, so too have I. Dragon Ninja, take my cursed blade.
Yeah, you had to find her.
Genshin. Absolutely useless. I gave you the everlasting life of a fiend, yet you threw it away. Undone by your pathetic sentimentality.
Even in death, you could never understand him, Elizabeth.
Well...
Oh, no, this is going to be a long battle, too. It's going to be three. The guy, the skeleton guy, and,
thank you.
One second. Okay, well, I think I got it.
I had like an idea, like a little bit of a strategy. But people use these. They did really well.
Thank you.
so much fun. You know his head? Thank you.
I keep dying for stupid reasons. And I just can't. I can't do it. I'm not going to just show me dying over and over and over and over again, because that's just, I feel like that's not something that people want to watch. So I'm just not going to show it. I finally did it. Jeez. I was making a mistake because I was like aiming like that. The way that I was aiming, that's why I was like getting killed. I'm like getting the pattern down, you know? Separate. I don't know how long it will. If it cuts off, then it cuts off. Of course, there's blood. Stupid. Expecting to beat that boss like that. I was expecting to have to beat it and do it over and over and over and over and over again. So I'm happy that it wasn't as hard as I thought it was gonna be. Alright, Solo, thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. East Star 25 out.